Hello guys, how are you? I hope you are ready to continue with our training courses because today we are going to learn how to recycle different SMD components in an easy way just using the air station. Recycling these motherboards can represent for an amateur an excellent exercise. Since apart from savings economics, forces to recognize the components learn their associated circuits and acquire fluency in their assembly and disassembly process. If in your city you don't have a supplier of electronic components, then take advantage of these motherboards. Recycle these electronic components and classify them. Sometimes surely you are going to need it. When it comes to desoldering these SMD components, it's convenient to apply flux, and this way you'll distribute the temperature very well and the component will suffer less. You have to know that the latest electronic motherboards with the lead-free solder rocks. It takes longer to desolder them if you don't have a very good air station. In these motherboards, we can find many capacitors and many resistors, and in this way, we can get components to fix any equipment. Like this, we have been able to recycle some components such as An antenna, a connector for a coaxial cable, a crystal, some diode, a capacitor, and an integrated circuit. And all of this in a couple of minutes. It seems little to you? We have left for the end an integrated circuit for a larger size. Remember that to extract an integrated circuit with the larger size, we have to use a large nozzle and a higher temperature and airflow. Hopefully this is helpful. Thank you for watching and see you next time. Bye bye.